Okay guys, today we're gonna show you how to replace the 440 cent ballast, 440 cent lamp ballast. So I got the tester over here so you guys can see. Doesn't work. Just plug in the power. So you can feel how the ballast make vibration. So that means it's not pretty good. You see they get light just in the corner. So if you move it, sometimes it get good on that. Okay, it's not good. So let's work and see how it plays. The ballast. Okay, we got black and white, blue and red. So if you see over here, they say the two blue go to one side of the light bulb, of the lamp, and the two red go to the other side, and black and white go to the power. Okay, so what I'm gonna do? We're gonna put in that this position because we're gonna run the power down here. Put the screw back. Nice and tight. Okay. I just got two brand new ends. Just in case. So, two blue, one end. Okay, perfect. For the other end. Okay. got it almost done. Let's put the cover. We got new light bulbs, so let's put the new light bulb too. Okay, let's see if it works or not. Make sure it's not touching together. Boom! Nice! Okay, let's plug in. Working great. So I hope that's gonna be helpful. I'll see you in another video. Bye.